fadeaway maneuver.
Anthony Mason has come out for Charles Oakley. And Mason right now guarding Robert Horry. Horry figures to be a difficult matchup for the Knicks. Correction, Mason came in for Charles Smith. Here's Olajuwon. That time guarded by Ewing.
T-up changing the look on Olajuwon.
Olajuwon has hit his first four shots. Easily gets away from Ewing.
To hearing your comments at halftime when you visit with Bob Costas. And thanks for coming down, man.
All right, Mike. You know you're my main man.
All right. Thanks, man. Back to you, Mark.
It's tied at 26. The Knicks 10 of 22, 45% shooting in the first quarter. Houston 11 of 23 for 48%. That helped by Hakeem, who faced the double team and thought he was fouled. Here is Chet, who can shoot. He has 8 points. Hakeem Olajuwon is 5 for 6. 11 points in all. Knicks lead by 2. And a foul is called. That time Olajuwon guarded by Mason. And you can see Ewing and Mason in a discussion. Face to face.
Mason had something to say to the official there. Patrick wanting to keep his composure. The Knicks, a lot of success with Anthony Mason guarding Rich Mixon, protecting Ewing with those fouls in game 7. And Ewing has foul problems now.
Here's Mario Elie, who just checked in. The guard, Gent, is up front, along with Herrera and Olajuwon. 2 minutes gone by in the second. Herrera again behind him in a foul by the name of Roger Stauba is the third string. So Pat went to basketball. Mason with the steal. And here's Anthony ahead of the field. Nice play. And Cassell was fouled on the play. Another look at that beautiful pass.
The outlet pass from Mason all started on a what looked like a good pass from Chris Gent, trying to drop off a little bounce pass into Olajuwon, but he was held by Charles Smith and couldn't release to go pick up the ball.
Well, back on the floor with Kenny Smith, Hakeem Olajuwon up front, along with Robert Horry, Otis Thorpe, Olajuwon again. Well, this time Anthony Mason attempting to defend against Hakeem Olajuwon.
This time against Mason, he hesitated a little bit because he was expecting a double team. It didn't come, so he gave the little head fake, the little shake, and the little turnaround jumper.
Game 1 of the best of 7 NBA final. Game 2 here at the Summit. Friday night will be on hand, 9 o'clock Eastern time. Olajuwon thought he was fouled against the Houston Rockets. Rockets attempting to become the first Western Conference team to win the NBA championship since Pat Riley's Lakers did it in 1988. And Hakeem Olajuwon is upset. He thought he was fouled. Kenny Smith picked up.
Well, now two straight times, Olajuwon forced by Mason to turn away and take his favorite shot. That little fadeaway jumper on the left baseline. On both plays, Olajuwon felt that he was fouled. The Knicks don't handle the outlet, and the Rockets wind up getting two dunks at the other end.
Position. Olajuwon outplayed by Mason. Ewing drifting around, guarding Thorpe outside. Mason broke it up. Now lead by 6. Maxwell on the crossover. Bad shot by Vernon Maxwell.
And it looks like the only way the Knicks can get back in this game is climb on the glass.
Smith with 1 on the 24. Just did get a piece of the rim. Knicks on the run. Davis pulls it up. Tried the 3. Rebound Mason. Mason to the reverse. And the foul. Strong move by Anthony Mason. And he will go to the line. That is his first field goal.
And the reason the Knicks are so close is because all of these offensive rebounds, but Mason with the pump fakes felt Olajuwon around him, but used that big wide frame to hold off Olajuwon.
Clinging to a 4-point lead. Maxwell for Olajuwon, again played by Mason. Olajuwon. Mason with the save. 9 ringing up the field goal. Using too much pressure, call for the foul. Hard hand check ruled on Mason. That is his 5th. And Olajuwon will go to the line.
Okay. During the playoffs, shooting it very well here, as there's been a lot of pushing, a lot of shoving, and a lot of fronting, and the reason Mason is upset, and he's got it right there, just a little touch foul, sends Olajuwon to the line.
Fend against Hakeem Olajuwon.
Hakeem getting the ball in the low post, this time against Mason. He hesitated a little bit because he was expecting a double team. It didn't come, so he gave the little head fake, the little shake, and the little turnaround jumper.
Game one of the best of seven NBA final. Game two here at the Summit. Friday night will be on hand, 9 o'clock Eastern time. Olajuwon thought he was fouled against the Houston Rockets. Rockets attempting to become the first Western Conference team to win the NBA championship since Pat Riley's Lakers did it in 1988. And Hakeem Olajuwon is upset. He thought he was fouled. Kenny Smith picked
up. And now two straight times, Olajuwon forced by Mason to turn away and take his favorite shot. That little fadeaway jumper on the left baseline. On both plays, Olajuwon felt that he was fouled. The Knicks don't handle the outlet, and the Rockets wind up getting two dunks at the other end.
Position. Olajuwon outplayed by Mason. Ewing drifting around, guarding Thorpe outside. Mason broke it up. Now lead by six. Maxwell on the crossover. Bad shot by Vernon Maxwell.
It looks like the only way the Knicks can get back in this game is climb on the glass.
Smith with one on the 24. Just did get a piece of the rim.
Foul. He will use the fadeaway maneuver.
Anthony Mason has come out for Charles Oakley. And Mason right now guarding Robert Horry. Horry figures to be a difficult matchup for the Knicks. Correction. Mason came in for Charles Smith. Here's Olajuwon. That time guarded by Ewing.
T-up changing the look on Olajuwon.
Olajuwon has hit his first four shots. Easily gets away from Ewing.
Forward to hearing your comments at halftime when you visit with Bob Costas, and thanks for coming down, man.
All right, Mike, you know you're my main man.
All right, thanks, man. Back to you, Mark.
It's tied at 26. The Knicks 10 of 22, 45% shooting in the first quarter. Houston 11 of 23 for 48%. That helped by Hakeem Olajuwon. 2 minutes gone by in the second. Herrera again. Behind him and a fellow by the name of Roger Staubach is the third string. So Pat went to basketball. Mason with the steal. And here's Anthony ahead of the field. Nice play. And Cassell was fouled on the play. Another look at that beautiful pass.
The outlet pass from Mason all started on a what looked like a good pass from Chris Jett, trying to drop off a little bounce pass into Olajuwon, but he was held by Charles Smith and couldn't release to go pick up the ball.
Well, back on the floor with Kenny Smith. Hakeem Olajuwon up front. Follow the Robert Horry, Otis Thorpe, Olajuwon again. Well, this time Anthony Mason attempting to defend. He faced the double team and thought he was fouled. Here is Jent, who can shoot. He has 8 points. Hakeem Olajuwon is 5 for 6. 11 points in all. Knicks lead by 2. And a foul is called. That time Olajuwon guarded by Mason. And you can see Ewing and Mason in a discussion. Face to face.
Mason had something to say to the official there. Patrick wanting to keep his composure. The Knicks, a lot of success with Anthony Mason guarding Ritz Mixon, protecting Ewing with those fouls in game 7. And Ewing has foul problems now.
Here's Mario Elie, who just checked in. The guard, Jent, is up front, along with Herrera